Endeavor's tracking large movements of xenomorphs from Pala Station to a canyon 50 clicks south. It could be something drew their attention, or they could be starting a second hive. We've been ordered dirtside to find out.
Secure for flip and burn. We'll be pulling 6 Gs in 3, 2, 1, mark. The Xenos at Pala Station are being drawn to this area. Ship wants to know why. Like I was saying, bugs are drawn here. Here. Movement! Watch the holes!
corpse was definitely a xenomorph. Dismembered alive, slain in combat.
But no sign of the company here or Cynthia's clones. What can rip apart a xeno like this?
Unknown. But xenomorphs do not willingly leave their dead behind.
Bypassing damage.
Catching up. Aid kits here.
jammed up real good. We'll drop a demo charge. There's a clearing nearby. Blast that fucker open.
Rearming.
Staff Sergeant, this ruin may have substantial historical value.
And it may be where engineers went to piss.
Death.
A storm is approaching. It may complicate further resupply.
Bypassing death.
By remote.
Grabbing ammo.
Well, shit. One more should do it. We'll drop another demo charge and some sentry guns. Yeah, the drop's going off course. Fucking storm's getting close. pellets and ground clutter. I don't know which one's got the explosive.
Pardon. My analysis of the corpse you found indicates claw lacerations.
A native critter? Or are the bugs killing each other?
Our records suggest xenomorphs only attack competitor species.
Bugs ahead! Watch the walls! Precise. Crate.
Rearming.
Ready to demo. Clear the site.
Bypassing damage.
Rearming.
Thank you.
That's different. Another Xeno torn apart. A fresh kill.
Curious. Might you perform a penetrating scan?
That'll piss off any others nearby.
Xenomorphs are always pissed off, yes?
Patching up. Aid kits here.
Four-digit clawing, like a xenomorph, but single nails, not their characteristic dual nails.
Hold that thought! Xeno's incoming!
Curious. Our first opportunity to study the remains of a xenomorph crusher. Crushers are a quadruped strain.
They move quickly in straight lines, but are incapable of the agile leaps of runners and prowlers. Their headplate is similar to that of Praetorian nest guards. A charging crusher uses it to bludgeon their prey. It is sturdy enough to deflect small arms fire. Fire teams lure crushers to obtain shots from the flanks or rear. Similar xenomorphs have been encountered previously, usually born from thick-skinned herd animals. The crusher appears unique to LV-895. I will pass your recordings to Colonel Shipp. I know she will be intrigued.
Fire team, we need to divert the Xenos from an ongoing operation. Get aboard Katanga and make some noise. The bugs will come at you in waves, so hold on as long as you can, then get out.
Team, we got a salvage job happening in a nearby sector. Our job is to lure the Xenos away from that engineering team. We've prepped a defensive position for you. When you're ready to start, hit the control for the air shafts.
Let's rock!
Grabbing ammo.
Thank you.
You got a few before the next group. See the equipment cabinet in the corner? You can access that to requisition supplies. You'll get requisition credits after each attack. Choose careful. You gotta make that shit last. Get ready. More on the way.
Let's rock.
Grabbing ammo.
Bypassing damage.
Grabbing ammo.
Bypassing damage. Bypassing damage. Bypassing damage.
Sentry deployed.
Thank you.
Wrapping up. Catching up. Rearming.
Thank you.
Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim...
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short bursts. Way more than I expected. Signal from behind. PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
Ah!
I got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Movement. Tell you my idea later. Probably. Release the locks.
Ammo.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. Just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Listen.
Up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Rearming.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
Thank you.
engineering team to get that mess fixed proper. Keep heading aft toward the core. Spicy. Is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Rearming.
The access point is to the right, through the door.
Running a bypass.
Accessing. Thank you. I will be a moment.
On your toes, fire team. On the flank.
Ammo.
Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button. Bugs inbound. They are right on you.
Sentry deployed. Let's rock.
Attention! chance. At least that's what my betting pool thinks.
Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him. Get him out alive.
Okay.